Diana was the Roman goddess of the hunt, unspoiled nature and the animals that inhabited it. Shunning the company of mortals and gods, Diana preferred the solitude of the forests and kept the company of nymphs and woodland creatures. A master of the bow, Diana was the greatest of all hunters. A maiden for all her days, she preserved her virginity despite the advances of potential lovers and suitors. Diana was also associated with the underworld and liminal zones, the boundaries separating the living from the dead and the wild from the civilized. Though she was a Roman goddess, much of Diana's mythology and personality originated elsewhere. Diana was heavily based on Artemis, the Greek goddess of hunting and nature. Wielding a bow and golden arrows, Diana roamed the wilderness seeking adventure and hunting game. She usually wore a chiton, a short tunic typically worn by males, because it allowed her to range freely through the woods. Diana also wore a cloak, boots, and a belt with a jeweled clasp. In some traditions, she was said to wear purple raiment.